Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of my Flashing Light Let's Play. We are right now heading to a car accident with trapped person reported. And we are driving an ambulance. Well, thanks for letting us through here. Okay, so we are here. Fire department is already on scene. As you can see, there is no police to be seen near and far. So we're just gonna park right here and gonna be grabbing our gear. Park right here, grabbing our gear. And if you enjoy the episode, then let me encourage you to hit that like button. If you haven't done so already, maybe subscribe. And if you really, really like my content, then hit that bell to get informed when I upload new videos, which is if I can manage to do it every day. And if you really, 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 really want to go above and beyond, then maybe even consider becoming a member of the channel. And that is, membership is something new. Think of it as the same kind of deal like the subscription on what do you mean no place to spawn the stretcher? Of course there's place to spawn the stretcher. There, see? she's good, we're gonna, I really would like to see some backboards and whatnot, and more stuff to stabilize a person, especially after a car crash. Like, seriously, come on, put an IV in her and all these good things. But maybe one day. Maybe one day. Okay, off to the hospital we go. As you guys know, when we are going back from a scene with a patient, you never go as fast as you went when you went towards the scene. Because you want to be kind of driving, well, if you can help it at all, and you want to drive you want to drive in a way that is gentle. Patient care. It's a thing, you know. And as some of you guys know, I used to drive these things in real life. Well, not this one, it was a Mercedes. But I am trying to employ real life methods in these videos, as you guys know. And I am running a mixture of third person and first person, especially with the ambulance. There is really not that much to see from the inside, so it's a little bit. I do hope that we also see more of that in the future. Where is the ER now? Okay, well, for one thing, we're gonna turn the sirens off. If we can help it, because it is proven that the sirens will cause anxiety in patients, especially in patients or in victims of injury of with victims of traffic accidents and stuff like that. Every time they hear sirens, they tend to get more anxious. So if we can help it, we're gonna turn our sirens off about a block away from the hospital. We will definitely not race into the ER with sirens on. That is very much frowned upon. And you know what? Honestly, there were times where really, like when I was a fresh right, well, I wasn't even out of the academy, that was still part of the training program. Or college, I guess, college for medics. But we would make fun out of it to run. That's actually nicely done now. Ouch, ouch, ouch. It's actually nice now that we can just drive here and go directly to the parking lot where we can park the ambulances. And again, this game is made for multiplayer. So just gonna park here and wait for the next call. I know I just skipped one, but I wanted to park here and kind of simulate the whole process of... Oh, wait a second. Simulate the whole process of getting the ambulance ready to go again. Because that takes a while after you're done with the call. You have to clean... You have to clean all the inside, you have to wipe down the stretcher, you have to wipe down all the instruments that were used, have to fill up on... you have to fill up on all the reusable stuff that's not reusable. The one-use items. Okay. Let's go. We are ready to go again. That would all be a lot more fun if I had other peoples in here. Alright. Let's head on out. Where is our next incident? This one we probably respond in first person to. Yeah, I kind of figured that she's not gonna stop. No, you're gonna... Hello? Anybody home? Unbelievable. Alright, let's go. And if you have the game and you see my server popping up, which will always be the same, it will be in US West and it will be in the Northern Alex. Feel free to... What? Same position? Oh, that's kind of boring. Wow, exactly the same position. The fun thing is, they are always ready to be transported to the hospital. Always, always. Well, a fun thing. I don't know how fun that is really, but... But yeah, if you see my server up, feel free to join it. Now, I will say that much. The server will not be up for very long because it's just up long enough to record an episode or so, but... Oh, there. Torso. Alright. Grab your stuff here, buddy. Why does that always have to be a struggle with you? I know I said that many times, but the lights are not bad in this game at all. Which, for a game that's called Flashing Lights, is probably a good thing. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, apparatus placement. Or ergonomical apparatus placement. That's not how it's done. But okay. You know, dude, you could just take a step aside, you know? Wouldn't mind it at all. I do really hope that we're gonna see more diverse calls, though, on the medic end. And I guess next time, next episode, it's gonna be the police. That's the sound of the police. Medic 1, one patient, age 45, multiple condition after single vehicle collision. Remember how I said I don't mind the sound of the engine? Well, I do very much so mind the sound of the ambulance. All right. Here we are. Another happy customer. Look at that. Hospitalized 11. Woohoo, look at my rep points. No idea what good that all does, but all good. I would say we run one more call, which of course is gonna be again a vehicle collision. Medic 1 back in service. And we got already the next call. Where are we going this time? Okay. Medic 1 copy is on route. That looks better. And there's one thing that I was taught, and you know what, in games, yeah, I don't always follow it, but just in case you ever decide to join, well, really any kind of emergency services or volunteer for emergency services, and you get to drive one of these wonderful little machines with flashy lights on there and the loud siren. And yes, absolutely, it is fun, and it has to be. It's part of the fun to drive these things. Honestly, it's part of the appeal. And everybody who says that's not true is lying. Simple as that. However, keep one thing always in mind, and this is my my advice for the day here for you, is that only the medic that arrives at the scene is a medic that's useful. And the same is true for fire department or police or whatever else. All right, here we are. Here we are. Medic one on scene. Items. Stretcher. Oh yeah, there is indeed no place right now because of those nincompoops. Yeah, okay. If you don't mind, just pull in here. That'll do. That'll do, Piggy. That'll do. Oh boy. He doesn't look so healthy. But yeah, how cool would it be if you had, even if it's just a menu, putting an IV in, putting a butterfly in, getting the IV running, and whatever the case may be, it would just be, yeah, I think it would be good. You know, I would really appreciate if people would slow down when they see emergency vehicles at the side of the road. Move over, slow down. Alright, this will be our last one for today. And this is, as I said, medics. They don't, and I think medic is one of the most fun things to do. Ow. That was nobody's fault but my own. Medic 1 station on board, en route to hospital, patient, female, 25, condition after impact, car on tree. I just realized something. Today is not the day for me to be driving, apparently. Just to change it up, we're gonna bring her into a different hospital. It's gonna be the same hospital, but for RP purposes, she's gonna go into a special trauma center. That's down the highway. Alright, we're coming into the city here for the trauma center. After about a 5-minute drive, 10-minute drive, transfer drive. Now, of course, driving in the city again is gonna bring their own challenges. With traffic lights and people not watching what they're doing. All right, here we are. Here we are for the last time today. With our patient. And she's gonna go into the ER and they're gonna take it from there. I, on the other hand, say thank you so much for watching, guys. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. And yeah, as I said, if you want to see more, hit that like button. And until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.